Hello everyone, my name is Quadly and AtomStars, resources that will help you get a lot of endo. If you don't know, AtomStars are used to fill up Atom sculptures, which you can then trade with Maru at Maru's Bazaar on Mars for loads of endo, but I'm getting away from that point of the video, so let's go back to AtomStars. There is only two kinds of AtomStars, cyan and amber varieties, with cyan one being much commoner. Iaton stars have a chance to be dropped from any loot container, so this is your primary way to get them pretty much everywhere. This is how I got majority of my supply, just by playing random missions and not actually farming the stars. When the Iaton stars do drop, they will be marked, you just need to get to them and pick them up with your interaction button. People also like to use builds specifically for opening loot containers, but they are very expensive. If you want such build, this is mine for Exaku in the upper right corner right now, so go look for it. But I warn you, it is very freaking boring after the first few missions. But that is it for the first way, let's now go to the second way, the Plains of Eidolon. If you like being on the Plains of Eidolon, you can try killing quakkas, small and disturbing looking mice that spawn all around the place. The drop chance of Iaton stars is not that great, but it is definitely better than nothing, so if you see them and can't catch them, just kill them, they are not going extinct. I myself love to fly around the coastal area of the map and trank animals that are there, so I know there's a lot of quakkas there as well. In 20 minutes of farming I got exactly this amount of Iaton stars, so yeah, not a big one. That is it for the Iaton stars that drop from crates and quakkas, so now let's go to the next section of the video, all about the amber Iaton stars. The first way are the Deimos bounties. The tier 3 endless bounty on Deimos is extremely good for farming endo and Iaton stars. You can do this one infinitely and get loads of Iaton ember stars. Plus some good mods as well. I myself got this amount of amber stars in 1 hour of farming, which is not the best, but god damn it, it is so freaking good. And now the second way for the amber stars, the last way, the Requiem Fissures. I at first didn't even want to talk about this one, but there is a chance to get amber Iaton stars from the open relics. I myself though would go for everything else that is not amber stars, so yeah. If there's Kuva, I would take that. If there's a Requiem mod, that is probably the best pick there is. So yeah, just do it if you really need it, which I doubt. But for real, that is it. Iaton stars are a very common commodity in Warframe. What you will be looking for is Iaton sculptures. Those are a pain to get. But that is it. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, share, or maybe even subscribe. And also, have a nice day. Bye, guys.